I'm living in St. Augustine now, but spent most of my life, my early life, in Virginia. And this is where I met this man, John Jackson, one of the great, last of the Piedmont Blues pickers. And my dad and my uncles used to have a few drinks and then take me and my brother and everybody to go see John Jackson at his house play. And he's gone now, but one of the greats, and we wrote a song about his life. It's called Water to Wine. Chris McVeigh and myself. It goes something like this. In Rappahannock County, Virginia, one of 14 kids at house parties and field hollers. Mom would sing and Dad would pick. Life was hard, but the music was a saving grace. Happy worked on a chain gang, Cuddly Highway. He taught me to play the knob style in tune a different way. Thanks to Happy, the Jackson style of Piedmont Blues was born. I'd rather be looking up than looking down. Please delay my trip to that hallowed ground. 'Cause I know I got one song left in me. Just need a little bit more time. Turn this water into wine. When I was 21, I had a lot of fun like my dad. I'd holler, oh, love. Blind Blake, Jimmy Rogers, Uncle Dave, making Ernest Tubb, Hank Williams, shouting the blue suede shoes. And then the fight began from drinking too much gin, and on that bloody night inside the music died. Well, it just wasn't worth it for 15 years. Put the guitar down. Ha ha, yeah. In 1960, I helped a friend. I got a Gibson guitar in the end. At a general store on 123, Chuck Perdue walked up to me. He said, "Man, we need the world to hear your songs." Now I'm a husband, father, horseshoe pitching, done my share, graveyard digging, caretaking, metal detecting, Civil War collecting. I'm a guitar banjo playing, singing son of Virginia. I'd rather be looking up than looking down. Please delay my trip to that hallowed ground. 'Cause I know I got one song left in me. Just need a little bit more time. Turn this water into wine. Just like that.